So again, it's Eric 1, Troy 2, Ryan 3. Looks like I have all the core marshes I'm going to get. So we're going to have Eric going on the cone in less than 5. Troy. Okay, so we're Ryan. We have a novice in the building. Just kidding. Alright. Caution corner tabletop. Right now I have Eric on a blistering 60 lap pace. Everybody else is only on a 12. Right now, Troy and Ryan swapping back and forth to third. Yeah, Troy's trying to find early counting every second lap. Fun. You're a leader. He is on a 70 lap pace. Troy's on a 15 and Ryan's on a 12. Remaining, coming up to the halfway mark, drivers. Eric says, no, your wheeler won't get by me. Try to put the car pointed in the right direction. Right now, Troy is leading. Eric and 2. The battle is in the infield right now. Oh, the battle is still in the infield. Final minute 10 here. We will do a restart after this round, so stop Buggy and Euro Truck.
1 minute left.
Maybe in a different heat. Final 40 seconds. Oh, that's than 15 seconds remaining on race clock. All right, race clock says we're done. Eric, you're done. Ryan, keep going. Troy's done. Unless Ryan just wants to be done. All right, technically still one live car out there. The white car's still live. All right, everybody's done. Troy ended up winning. Eric 2, Ryan 3.